Workers' compensation costs are out of control. Employers consistently see much higher workers' compensation medical costs in Wisconsin than they experience in other states. Making matters worse, costs are growing faster in Wisconsin than other states. Compared to group health, identical injuries treated by the same doctor could cost at least 2 to 3 times more if paid under workers' compensation.
As a manufacturer with locations in 5 different states here in the United States, Wisconsin's costs are significantly higher. Comparing our costs here in Wisconsin for like jobs in our neighboring state of Michigan, we're almost double.
Employers have tried to reduce costs by investing in safety and have actually reduced injuries by 58% since 1994, dropping from 220,000 injuries per year to under 95,000 injuries, yet no savings have materialized because the medical cost per claim has increased over 450%.
While we've improved our safety performance significantly here in the state of Wisconsin, as have most other manufacturers, we believe that those savings, instead of going to the employees, have gone to the healthcare providers, and we don't think that's fair.
44 states have tackled this problem with the medical fee schedule, and Wisconsin could be the next state to do so. Approved unanimously by the Workers' Compensation Advisory Council, enacting a fee schedule has the support of both employers and organized labor. Now, it just needs the support of lawmakers.
Well, let me be clear. We want to grow here in the state of Wisconsin. However, with the scarcity of skilled labor and the additional premium costs that we're paying here in Wisconsin compared to other states, it's hard to justify that return on investment, and we're business people. We have to make a return for our shareholders. This is one of the things that's holding us back.
Medical costs for workers' compensation put Wisconsin employers at a competitive disadvantage. We're working to change that. Stay tuned for updates, and we'll see you next time for another 2-Minute Drill.